Today we're going to show you how to create an MX record in your cPanel account. These records make sure your incoming emails are always delivered to your domain's mail server. In other words, they make sure your email gets delivered to the right address. To get started, log into your cPanel and go to the Zone Editor menu in the Domain section. On the next page, you'll see the domains you have hosted in your cPanel. Click on the Manage button next to the domain name you're going to add an MX record for. You'll then see all the DNS records for this domain. In order to create an MX record, please click on the Add Record button and choose MX in the Type field. Next, just fill in the necessary details. Firstly, type in your domain name under the Name field. The priority and destination should be given by your email provider. For the cPanel email service, the priority is 0 and the destination should be mail.your-domain-name.com or whichever domain extension you have, for example .org or .net. Then just click Add Record to save the changes. That's it, your MX record's been added. Although, please keep in mind that record changes can take around 30 minutes to actually start working online. In addition to MX entries, you may also need to configure your email routing in cPanel. Email routing helps to direct your emails to a specific server. For example, if your domain is pointed to a Namecheap hosting server, but you'd like to use a third-party email service, you'll need to adjust your email routing settings. The Email Routing menu can be located in the Emails section. If you're using the cPanel mail service, the mail server is physically located on the same machine as the web server. This means it should be set to local. If you used a third-party email provider, then it should be set to remote. And that's basically it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.